us the tank engine!
Uh-oh.
What are you playing at now? I thought you could learn to be more responsible if I sent you to work here.
But, sir, this time it's really not my fault.
No, Thomas. I've had quite enough of your excuses. Go to your shed immediately. And you can stay there for the rest of the afternoon. And everyone else can get back to work.